This is a typical morning for Joel Rocky.
I'm taking care of like 20 senior dogs like this right here, and they keep me on my toes.
Joel served as a Navy corpsman with the 2nd Battalion, 9th Marines. And now he runs the Vet Friends Foundation.
So the Vet Friends Foundation is actually an organization that we started about 5 years ago, me and some of my buddies from the military. And it was an organization to kind of find service to self through service to others, which happens to be animals. More specifically, senior pets. They're growing off back here.
The foundation focuses on rescuing senior dogs and pairing them with vets to live out the rest of their lives. Joel says he started the organization because he wanted to continue to serve.
There was a lot of organizations out there to help veterans in different ways, but there wasn't a lot that were helping veterans and like, hey, we want you to continue to serve and bring value into your life.
Look at this guy.
Joel says that when he left the military, he struggled to find his next step, but he knew he wanted to continue to give back and serve his community.
And I realized that I can't be the only one. There's got to be other veterans who are just kind of like, hey, I want to do something more.
The Vet Friends Foundation runs and operates out of Camp Golden Years in Tehachapi, California.
What's going on, dude?
Where senior dogs run, play, and live their best lives. But the main thing that happens here is the building of relationships. Joel says that many of the matches really save each other, like Vietnam vet Greg and his rescue dog Pops.
He just like loves this little dog so much. And those two get into all kinds of trouble together, but teaming them up was a huge thing because at that time, you know, Greg didn't have anybody in his life. He was an elderly gentleman living alone. And he didn't have anybody.
Now Greg not only has Pops, but he also has a family that he never expected to have.
And because of that, he has a whole group of people back in Michigan that help him out, take him to his doctor's appointments. I mean, he does more things than I do. He's very active now. He'll go garage sailing, he'll go to the thrift shops. I mean, he's a party animal. And Pops is always along there with him.
And the best benefit of the Vet Friends Foundation, it teaches everyone involved to just enjoy life.
By the nature of senior dogs, it seems like we do get a lot of people who are a little older as well. As we get older, we're not as social. We do lose some friends, we lose touch with people. And when someone steps inside and finds a little dog that they're gonna take home, it's like a new friendship blossoming.
Joel says that it affects both sides of the relationship. It gives veterans a chance to save yet another life, and it gives senior dogs a second chance at life.
Even if it is rescuing a little dog, like, there it is, you know, it's just a beautiful thing to see.
We salute you, veterans, and we are celebrating the Vet Friends Foundation at the top of the list.